What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Discord no route or RTC connecting problem when joining a voice call or simply using Discord on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The no route or RTC connecting problem usually occurs because of network or audio settings and related problems with Discord. First, it's suggested verifying that the Discord servers are operational in your region. Navigate to discordstatus.com. On this page, you can verify if all servers are operational. If there are current server outages, then you will have to wait a moment for this problem to get resolved. If the problem is not related to the Discord servers, then open the Discord application. Here, navigate to your user settings. And in the voice and video section, make sure that your voice settings are set to the correct device. Some users were able to fix the no route problem after resetting their voice settings at the bottom of their voice and video Discord settings. When this is done, make sure to close Discord and open up your task manager. In the processes section, and all Discord processes before closing this window. Before reopening Discord, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Disable any VPN or proxy connection and test your average internet speed using a speed testing site like Speedtest. To further reduce network-related problems with Discord, I suggest restarting your router in case you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. Lastly, open your command prompt application by searching for CMD in your start menu search. On this window, use the command ipconfig/flushdns and hit enter. This will flush and reset the content of your DNS resolver cache and help fix the no route or RTC connecting problem you are getting on Discord. The next steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.